What's up, guys? I was at Walmart. I've had this for a few months. I've been meaning to buy a gunsmith toolkit. Just something, because I'm always, you know, I got toolboxes put up in the closets and things like that, but something small I could have with my gun cleaning kit. Something that's real quick to grab that will have the bits for my knives, or at least most of the bits for my knives, and, you know, gun grips, what have you, anything I need to have and take apart. Well, anyway, so I figured, what the hell, I'll give us this little Winchester, might help me out somewhere or another. So Winchester from Walmart, gunsmith said screw, and I opened up, almost laughed, because the flatheads are one thing, but I was really hoping to get some star bits, because for knives and everything like that, that's really what you come down to needing. And it's not even that, you know, it wasn't really designed for knives. It's got three Phillips head. Of course, you can, with flatheads, you can get most of them. But you want the correct size for guns. This should have double, at the very least, double, if not just five rolls of these, you know. I mean, it's just, and anyway, I can't remember. I'll tell you, this is magnetic. Hey, it's magnetic, but it's barely magnetic. You know, a good, well, this one wasn't heavy enough because it's a small one, but they will fall out on you. It works somewhat, but I believe that I'm gentle, but I can tell from light use that not only was it going to strip the screws, it was going to strip the bits themselves. It's a joke for $10, $12, $30. You can have your, what the hell? Oh, I tried to. It was, I don't know what I was doing here, but I tried to glue some kind of, there was a foam piece in there. And I tried to glue a little foam piece down. Don't ever try to glue foam pieces down, because don't work very well. Anyway, just give you a heads up. Don't buy this piece of crap. Winchester toolkit at Walmart, or not toolkit, but cleaning kit, is all right though. So, you know, but something small, keep around. Don't buy this unless you plan on having it in a truck, or there isn't even a reason to own this. It's generic. It's, people in China say it's from China. It's just junk. Thanks, guys.